sucks. The boat, and when it actually hit the water, I was probably 10-15 feet from it, and it took me that long to actually find it. So I made it from over there, where that tree is, all the way to about where I am now, and it went in the water, like literally right there. There was just too much of a glare, I couldn't see it. I don't know if you can tell, the water is actually crystal clear for a change. But, oh well, might be like some serious money down the tubes.